Dewpider finally found a pond to call its very own. But it seems that it will take a little longer before it can find itself a royal partner. As the journey continues.